Welcome back, guys. Part two from Atlanta to New York. We just came through transition altitude and a little high up, but we're planning 04 right arrival. Winds are kind of weird right now, so very low, so I'm just going to go straight in. It's supposed to be overcast, I guess. Every time I manage the descent, we kind of end up into a dive bomb, so I'm just watching it right now. 10,000 feet at limit. Okay, we're good. Yeah, there it is. We'll go ahead and manage our speed again.
Spoiler is retracted.
There it goes back down. What's our temperature looking like outside right now? We're gonna go ahead and turn our ice on. Yes. Just in case coming through those clouds. No ATC on in New York, unfortunately.
Spoilers full. Spoilers retracted.
Some numbers. Right. Altimeter 3012, temperature in New York is 10 degrees, 2.4. Winds are 180 at 3. Transition altitude 18,000. There's our limit at 10,000 feet, which is perfect. That's
approach checklist completed.
Right now.
Need to check, sir, if everything is okay with the light.
Yes. Landing lights went up 10,000 feet. clouds. Should come out of this in about 4,500 feet, if the radar is accurate right now. Feet. Should be out about 500 feet. Just breaking through. Kind of see New York off to our left. Alright. There we are. We are through. Let's go to approach phase, let's activate that.
Approach phase activated.
Drop our speed a little bit. A little windy today.
Spoilers full.
Watching for a localizer diamond.
Spoilers retracted.
Right,
we need more drag, sir.
The localizer and approach switch, and there's our glide slope, and we'll call the field. And there's 10 miles gear down.
Gear down.
Flaps one.
Flaps one.
Go around altitude 5,000 feet.
Go around altitude set. Radio altimeter alive.
2,500.
Check. Nose wheels going on. Wing lights are going on. Runway turnoffs are going on.
Passengers are wearing cabin ready for landing.
Flaps two.
Okay.
Flaps three.
Spoilers armed.
Spoilers armed.
And flaps full.
Landing checklist completed. Flaps full.
Checklist completed. 1,000 feet, I'll take over. Downtown New York. We're flying over right now. Alright guys, the aircraft, my throttles.
Checked. 400.
Land green checked.
Hundred above.
Checked.
Minimum.
Spoilers.
Reverse green.
Reverse green.
So
70 knots.
Nice landing, sir.
Spoilers retracted. Flaps three. Flaps two. Flaps one. Flaps zero.
Alrighty. Welcome to New York. Roseville two, taxi, runways. Heading lights off, strobe lights off. APU can be started. APU bleed, it can go on. Weather radar can go off, so can I.
After landing checklist completed.
Delta Heavies park over here. This is where I've been sent every time, so that's where we will go. Could go beside that 747 right there. Beside that Delta that's reversing. Going right beside this guy. Is there like even lines to go down? Yeah, I can just park. Whatever. I'm down. Done.
Park brake on.
Park brake on. Let's get our ground services out here. Right. Engines are going off.
Passengers complains wet in the cabin, too cold. May I ask you to increase the temperature?
Okay.
Parking checklist completed.
There we go. We have made it. Actually, that was a pretty good parking job. Look at that. It's like I knew what I was doing. Alright guys, hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you guys for the next flight. Cheers.